colours. I like the blue Italian shirt. I love the Brazil kit. Who doesn't?
I like the England shirt from 82. Do you remember that? The Admiral with the red, white and blue at the top. Do you remember that? Just around the V.
I like a plain white England shirt.
Oh, okay.
See, I told you I was old school about it.
That's all right. That's fine. Still loads and loads to get through. We're going to go through your texts, tweets and emails in just a moment. In fact, so much more to come. Do not go anywhere. Put your flags up in the sky.
Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley. Alongside me is Andy Townsend. This is a qualifying game, a World Cup stepping stone.
Certainly is, Clive. Good to be with you here. Looking forward to this one.
The atmosphere here is always a little bit special under the floodlights.
Seen so many special matches played under lights, Clive.
Kickoff not far away, but first the anthems of the United States and Antigua and Barbuda. This is where the World Cup really begins. It's a truly global game, global tournament, so this is the chance for nations like these in the CONCACAF group, the Americas section, to share in the World Cup experience. Everyone has a dream at the start.
Well, they do, and if you look at the way that the USA have improved and how they've competed in previous World Cups, you know, there's an opportunity for everybody to experience that.
Now Johnson. Real chance. Oh, how important. He's tried his luck. Did so well to get that away. Might have a chance.
It's got out for an American corner.
Worth a crack.
Stock.
Important tussle that out on the wing.
Neither about to give the ball up.
Clint Dempsey. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on.
News of how Costa Rica are getting on.
They've gone ahead there. Oh, he's come away with the ball well there.
Chance, and they've got the goal. Oh, just listen to that. They've got their noses in front. I can't say they weren't warned. It was only a matter of time, surely.
Yeah, it looked that way, didn't it? Chance after chance come raining down, but they just haven't taken enough of them, really.
Oh, a little too close for comfort, Clive. I thought that was coming back out, but he's delighted to see that in the net.
Mark Joseph.
All possibilities here now.
Got a chance. Great keeping. He's so difficult to beat at his best.
Pressure growing. USA have a corner.
Worth a go.
Easily collected.
I don't know what that was supposed to be. I think he was daydreaming there. Not wasting any time over the throw.
He's got to show a bit more determination there.
Johnson.
Oh! Stopped by the keeper. Great save.
And a score coming in from the game featuring the Japanese.
They're on terms in that one. There's nothing in it.
Good position here.
That was a powerful shot and a very good save.
And the USA have won a corner.
It's a real chance.
Burton.
The two of them combining.
Blackstock is coming in at the Costa Rica game.
They've got another goal in that one, and they're now two up.
USA will want to take this lead into half-time. It would be a terrible time to concede.
Landon Donovan.
Ledgettwood.
Got it back. Chance to turn defence into attack. Dempsey.
Chance maybe. Oh, he saved it. The goalkeeper got to it. Corner kick given. Good position this for the USA.
Hit first time. Blocked it.
Tell you what's happening in the South Korea game.
They tied that game up there. Could go either way.
Byers. Eddie Johnson.
Chance here. Goal! That's a big goal in this one. It's now 2-0.
Needs to be strong on the ball.
Opportunity here.
Good save that. Managed to hold on.
Off time, and the score is 2-0.
Well, we know the perfect recipe for qualifying is win your home games and pinch some points on your travels. And they're doing exactly that. I've been very impressed so far.
And the latest score from the game involving the South Koreans.
They tied things up. It's all square.
Ready for the off again, and we are underway once more in this qualifying match. Byers. Gonzalez. Kelly Legitwood. Burton.
Now support here. Made the tackle and now he can make progress.
Altidore.
What can he do here? Oh! Great keeping!
Hands went up on both sides, but it is an American corner.
Beaten away by the keeper. Shot's on. Oh, he's unbeatable.
Legitwood. Clint Dempsey.
Real chance.
Clinical finishing, wasn't it? Minimum par, maximum accuracy.
Style on the end of that finish, Clive, was brilliant.
Knew just what he wanted to do there, and most importantly, he had the skill to do it. It was a peach of a finish.
Wasn't trying to knock any of the paintwork off the ball, Clive, was he? Just glided that into the back of the net.
Keeping you updated on the Mexico game.
They've got another goal there, and they've got a healthy lead.
Only you could bottle that thing called confidence, Clive, because now they've got it. They look fabulous. They're in great form here.
Josie Altidore.
There's a chance here.
Such a cool finish. Passed it into the net.
Yeah, you don't have to smash it, do you? Just stroke that ball home.
It's him again in the right place at the right time. Two to his name already, and he'll be looking for more yet.
Right under the crossbar, Clive, that goal. Goalkeeper, absolutely no chance whatsoever.
Blackstock. He's got to keep hold of the ball better. He's shown good quick feet there. Tries a shot. Oh, good save. The goalkeeper's in tip-top form tonight.
Did well to cut that out. Good interception. Cameron.
And a score coming in from the game featuring Costa Rica. They've increased their advantage there. That looks all but over. Header blast!
Ah, couldn't hit the target. Wrong foot.
Well, he could have scored there, Clive, had he been on his stronger side.
Well, he only had the keeper to beat there, and he's put the ball wide of the target.
Manager was deep in conversation with him a moment or so ago, and now he's going to bring him on, making the substitution.
Now Johnson. Landon Donovan.
Clint Dempsey.
Jones.
Could be a chance. Well saved! The keeper was really stretched there.
Murta.
Caught in possession. Bradley. All the best teams have a ruthless streak, and the USA just haven't let go in this game.
Free kick awarded now. What can Antigua and Barbuda do with it?
He's had his instructions, and now the substitute is ready to come on. He's been told exactly what he's going to do. Swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up.
Donovan.
Sharp passing.
Jose Altidore. Read the situation, didn't. What can he do here?
A roar of approval greets the final whistle. Expectations were running high before kickoff, but that's a result that comes up to expectations. They looked a team out there today.
They certainly did, but there's always room for improvement, Clive. That's three big points, but it's just a start.
Plenty to talk about again here. Andy and I are off for a good old argument over who did what in the game. We'll see you soon.
Welcome back. So the World Cup is well and truly underway, albeit the qualifying stages for it. Ian, I think the players, the manager, the fans alike will all be delighted and pleased, not necessarily with what they saw on the field, but more importantly, that it's started now, because everyone has been talking about this qualification game, the World Cup, for so long. It's happened, it's underway.
And they'll be pleased that it's underway as well, because that period of friendlies seemed to be absolutely endless. And in the end, you're starting to think, well, these games, it's good that they're out there, it's good they're doing the auditions, but you need to get on with the real thing. This process is underway now, and it's where they can take it from here.
Right, plenty more to discuss. You'd be a fool not to come back after the break. We'll be talking lots and lots of footy in just a sec. When you look at some of the great games in World Cup history, when also the teams involved are major rivals, England, Germany, you look at those two, the history those two sides have got in the World Cup.
Hi, I'm Clive Tilsey. I'm with Andy Townsend here. It's one of the qualifiers for the 2014 World Cup.
Important match, Clive. Looking for...
Joining us again to see a team that should be full of confidence after their victory in their last match. They know what they're capable of, they know what's required in order to qualify.
Yep, it's simple. They set the standard last time out, now they must continue that.
He's gone right through! He's got a chance!
Didn't get hold of it. Weaker foot.
Yeah, he didn't really have time to get it onto his stronger foot, did he?
Offside against Altidore. Lopez.
So the USA, they're looking good and set to go for another victory after their win against Antigua and Barbuda.
Well, they were brilliant in that 4-0 win, and I think they do it again today.
Possession changing hands. Now the Americans have it. He's made a great run here. Oh, and that's gone out off the upright.
Yeah. And a score coming in from the game featuring Iran.
It's been an equaliser in that game. Good contest.
Jermaine Jones. Jose Altidore.
Does have support to his right.
How costly will that turn out to be? Opening here.
Happy to see it go out for a goal kick.
Donovan.
It's a very static... Oh, look at this for a chance! Keeper got to it. Not clear, though. Oh, he's hit the post! How close can you get?
Coming under pressure.
Now Johnson.
Oh! Possibilities here. And a goal! And surprise, surprise, it's the away team who lead. Goal was on the card. So many opportunities to score.
Yeah, eventually they had to score, didn't they? If you keep asking questions of the goalkeeper, you're going to find the back of the net eventually.
They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
Good interception. He can win the ball in midfield like that.
Defender reacted quicker.
What a chance! Intercepted well.
Sisson's got his flag up.
Now Michael Bradley.
Oh, look at this!
Goal for the USA! As good a breakaway goal as you'll see, engineered with pace and precision.
Yep, and he realised he had the opportunity and took full advantage there.
It's all a bit one-sided. Makes it 2-0.
Pass picked off. Now, can they put some passes of their own together?
Has to retain possession better.
Eddie Johnson. Look at this now.
Well saved, but the danger hasn't passed.
Put offside. It's gone a bit early.
I think you can time those runs a lot better than that.
Gonzalez. Dempsey. Clint Dempsey.
Opened up for him here. Oh, what a great save! Kept out by the goalkeeper. Happy to clear their lines.
He is coming in of the Australia game. Lopez. Papa.
That's a really good tackle, you know.
Jones.
Here's Johnson.
Cameron. Not the cross that was needed. Comfortably cleared. Well intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it.
Fine stop, beat up the ground to get across to it.
It's got out for an American corner. Bit of a sighter, just keeping the goalkeeper on his toes. Needed saving.
That's a fair old strike from a long way out.
Good header.
Pressure growing, USA have a corner. Scrambled away to safety.
I don't think he can afford... There it is. There's the whistle for the end of the first half. It's now 2-0.
It is very hard to go away from home and get points in international qualifiers. That is why this team must turn it around. When you're at home, you've got to win your matches. It's as simple as that.
USA start the second period, hoping the break hasn't broken their first half rhythm. Might have a chance. USA have scored. That's what you want from your captain, leading the way, setting the right example. I bet the manager wishes he had 10 more like him.
Hey, they all look up to this guy, Clive, and now you can see why. That's a great goal.
And that's another great finish, Clive. They've been too good here. They've just outclassed the opposition today.
Bit of pressure on the ball here. Eddie Johnson. They look frightened to make a tackle. Real chance. The United States score. He's really enjoying himself out there. Two goals already, and you wouldn't bet against him scoring again, would you? Off they go again. So it's 4-0. Change of pace here, change of emphasis maybe. It'll be interesting to see where the substitute plays. And the latest score from the game involving the South Koreans. They've taken a grip in that game, extended their lead. They've got options here. Altidore. Find the right cross. Cleared in no nonsense fashion.
Good place to.
Referee has given the free kick. Is that it, or will he book him? The manager has been deep in conversation with the substitute. We're about to find out what he was telling him.
Home crowd have gone very quiet, fearing the worst. They're a bit out of the depth here.
Certainly are. They've got to improve. There's time, but they have to pick it up.
Important to retain possession. Good, strong defending. No messing.
Contreras.
Couldn't retain possession. Big chance. Keeper blocks it. Got it clear.
Lopez. Leon.
Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he?
Clint Dempsey. Good interception, alive to the danger.
There's a certain telepathy between those two.
Papa.
Patrick, he knows where the goal is, all right. What can you do against him?
That's three really good finishes.
It's now 5-0, and the story of this game has been well and truly written.
It's a match that's following the pattern we all expected. It's a bit of a mismatch, in truth.
It's a pretty convincing performance, this, Clive.
Our news from the game featuring the Iranians. They've gone ahead there. It will be interesting to see how much added time there is. Just 8 of the 90 to go.
Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well. To Jermaine Jones. Donovan. Johnson.
Opportunity here. He saved it. It's still in play.
Really important clearance.
News now of how Honduras are getting on.
They've got a late goal in that game and they've equalised.
Bradley. He's through. Fancies his chances.
Closing moments of the game, but they're still looking for goals, still looking to increase their lead.
Just needs to become a bit more accurate from there.
Now, a tactical change or just fresh legs? It's full time. The referee calls a halt. That's it. Well, they're certainly finding some winning form now. The table says that they are the best team in this group, and they're maybe starting to believe they are. They're playing like they are.
They certainly are. They're organised, they're aggressive, and a real cutting edge to their play. I like the look of this side, Clive.
Hope you enjoyed the game. Andy and I certainly did. Hope you all had fun too at home. I will...
I think it's fair to say, in Wayne Rooney, England have got one of the best players in the world on
his day.
Got
to prove it now, though, hasn't he?
Well, I was going to say, on his day, and we've not seen his day yet at a major competition.
Well, not at the World Cup. If you remember...